Navy's junior recruits are average Australian boys. They've joined Leeuwin or after a short period in civilian employment. They've shown that they are boys who are able to live in harmony with their parents, their teachers, qualify them for the Navy's highest non-commissioned ranks later in their careers. Each year, some boys are selected for higher areas who love the sea. These young sailors will have been given a sound basic training in elementary seamanship by the time they leave their Navy school. Trained boys who joined the Navy a few months before. Ready to join the ships of the fleet, these young men display the pride, assurance and maturity they've gained as junior recruits of the Royal Navy. To the untrained boys who joined the Navy a few months before.